Okay. So we're going to get the monkey on the branch, and then our sensor, or our flex sensor, will tilt the branch, or bend the branch. So he's bending that, and it affects the branch, and the monkey falls off. Ta-da!